Alright, this video, and this is a new video for Instagram. And here in this video, I'm going to speak about a little bit about how Instagram algorithm works and how to use it, or how to use the data basically, so that you are successful with Instagram and get more followers, more likes, engagement, etc. Now, if you don't know what algorithm is, it's basically a system or something in a computer that is put in place, and it does an automatic job to basically check different information or accounts to do like different functions. Like if the automatic system sees that a specific account gets many likes, basically it will put the account up in the ranks, not ranks, rankings. Like it will promote basically the account. Okay. So this is basically what algorithm is, if you don't know. So basically it's important that you understand, how the algorithm of Instagram works. Okay. Because you actually will be able to grow your followers much faster. Okay, so first of all, the algorithm shows your post, just so you know, to a small percentage of your followers. If you have 1,000 followers, the algorithm does not show directly and right away to all of the 1,000 followers you have your specific post or video. Okay. Yes, yeah, so if you have, let's say, 1,000, the algorithm is probably going to show your post to around 50 to 100 followers in the beginning, okay? And then the algorithm is going to test whether or not people, you know, engaging with your post and are liking your post, are commenting to your post, etc. And then it sees that, okay, this specific person did a post, meaning you did a post, and then all of the, let's say it showed in the beginning to 100 people this specific post, and then all of them reacted or engaged with the post. Then it's going to show it to more of your followers, let's say 100 more, and then 100 more if they react to. Sorry, if they engage also into your with your post. Okay, good. And by the way, how does the algorithm tell whether or not people are interested in your post? This would be a question. Okay, so it's basically two things. It's mainly based on the engagement the post gets, and specifically for the likes that the post gets. Okay, so on Instagram, the most important thing is first likes, how many likes your post gets, and second, screen time. And screen time, if you don't know what it is, it's basically how much time people are actually looking at your post. Okay, so this is the second thing. And basically, how much time or how long someone looks at your post, whether it is a photo or a video. This is how the algorithm perceives whether or not people like your post, and determines based on that whether or not the algorithm will continue to show your post to more and more people. Okay? Good. So basically, as the next piece of data, basically the algorithm will show to a specific percentage of people this specific post, not to 100% of your followers. Then, if the people react or engage with your post, then it will show it to a bigger percentage, and it will get engagement, and then it will show it to a bigger percentage, etc., etc. And it will continue to show it to a bigger percentage until the algorithm sees that the engagement is dying, like is not getting much engagement, and then it will stop. Okay, good. So this is the first thing. This is the first information on how the algorithm works. Now, as a second piece of data, I'm going to talk about a bit about hashtags. Okay, and when you do when you do some posts and then you use hashtags in the comments or in the caption, in the description, caption is the description, just so you know, this helps you so that people find your post. Okay, so let me just show you an example of this. I'll just go out of here. Okay, so let's just give you an example right here. I will go to my friend Yanis Andreou, to this account, and as you can see, let's say this one. Where is it? Yes, over here. He has different hashtags, okay? And if you click here, all right, then you see there are different posts that appear over here. Yes, and basically, yeah, just so you know, his post is somewhere between these 6,300,000 posts. And what you want to do is you want to so that you grow the followers, basically, or the likes, the engagement in your account, you want to come up, your post to come up as high as possible to this specific, you know, this specific page, basically. You want to be in the top page. Okay, these are the top posts, and these are the most recent. Okay, so basically, there are two things that Instagram uses to determine the sorting out of the posts over here in the first page. As I told you, the top posts that get the most engagement, okay, and the most recent that just were uploaded, okay. And basically, let me just see. Yes, the top posts over here, just so you can see, let's see, this one has 4,000 likes, this one has 113 likes. So why is it in the top post? It doesn't make sense, right? It makes sense, actually. I will show you why. This account has 9,000 followers, so half of them, or you know, half of the people liked his comments. So it's about percentage. If we open his account, he also has some followers, but this specific post has 114 likes and was uploaded 36 minutes ago. So it's also about time. Okay, so basically you want the most percentage of your followers to engage with your posts, and we actually show you in other videos how to do it. There is a specific video called 10 ways to or 10 tips to get more likes on Instagram, so you can check that and see how to do it, basically. Okay, and as a final thing, I want to tell you one final aspect of the Instagram algorithm, okay? And basically, I will tell you how Instagram chooses which account to suggest to people, okay? Which account to suggest to other people to follow this specific account. And this is a very good way to pick up new followers, okay? So let's just say that there is a specific person, let's say person number one, let's say this is the person number one, that likes account A. Let's say account A is this one, okay? And also, person number one, this specific person, likes my account also. Okay? So, if person number two, another person, let's say this one, who, by the way, you should follow this guy. He's amazing. Okay? If this person, who is person number two, likes account A, which is this account, okay, then I will also, my account will also be suggested to him to be liked or to be followed, okay? Because if that person liked this specific account that I just showed you and my account, and then this person liked that account and that account, then probably it will also, or he can also like my account. Okay, good. So that's the information on that. And by the way, as a last piece of data, also the more followers you have common with another account, okay, let's just say account A, let's just give you an example with these ones. Let's say these specific two accounts have 1,000 similar followers, okay? Then Instagram, like whoever comes and follows this guy, Instagram will suggest also this account, okay? Because there are similar followers, so it just makes sense, okay? Good. So that's the information for this video. I hope you liked it. I hope you found the information helpful. Use it, use what I told you, and I will see you in the next video.